God, now he's gonna think I'm some stalker or something.
What? No, what? What's going on?
If he wanted to talk to me, he would have called. I think I just misread all of it. Please, just don't tell him I'm here, please.
Hey, bud. Ready to finally join me?
Sorry I'm late, man. I overslept. I'm still pretty jet-lagged from the trip, you know?
What was it?
I met a girl.
Arab chick?
No. She's from North Carolina. She's...
Okay. Michael.
Yeah, she's fucking beautiful, man. And, I got her phone number. You know, and I she wrote it down, and it was on the nightstand right in the hotel, and I looked at it every night before I went to bed. And then the night before my flight to come home, it's gone, you know? But I told her about you.
Was that right?
Yeah, I told her about the shop. Mm. But, I mean, she's probably waiting for me to call, you know?
Yeah, maybe.
You know, Taco, I've never believed in that love at first sight crap they talk about in the movies. I mean, it's like you say about music. It's in the bottom end.
Yeah.
Brother, she fell asleep with her head on my chest for 5 hours. I mean, I couldn't move, but I felt her heart, brother. And it's strong, man. It's got that bass you talk about.
All right, easy, bro.
You sound like an infatuated little bitch right now. Any chick hears you talking like that, they're gonna totally fucking own your ass.
Taco, I would marry this girl.
What?
I would marry her, I swear to God, and I knew it after knowing her 10 minutes. You know, you hear people talk about the one. Okay, she's mine.
Let's go eat, man. I'm fucking starving.
You're not even listening.
Totally am, bro. Let me just get my wallet.
Whoa. Sorry about that.
I was not expecting him to be such a sissy about it. Hey.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah. I've never heard anyone say about me exactly what I feel about them, you know?
She left her number, and I gave it to him the next day.
Hey.
I may have missed you or something.
That was it. Those two were fucking